faceoff win. There's a Hedman shot. He scores. They finally get a shot. They get a goal. And it's a questionable icing call that the Islanders weren't happy with, and the puck ends up in the back of their net.
You know, the breaks are just amazing, aren't they? And good teams take advantage of them. Here's the icing. It's close there, but then also almost touched by Shattenkirk, and he missed it, and it went in. It was still called an icing. So what do? You change sides. Cooper.